What's up, fellas? This is 2016 Panini Prime Signatures Football PYT number 4. If you guys look over to the right-hand side of the screen, you guys are going to see all of the names of the entrants. Next to the entrants, there are teams. Any cards of those teams that come out of this case will go to those people. This is also a mega break, which means after the break is over, after we're done doing any random cards that need to be randomized, since they may have more than one team on the card, after we do all that, we will randomize one lucky winner. We'll get an entry into the mega giveaway, which is going to happen on the 8th of October, Saturday night. So, here we go. This is Prime Signatures, fellas. Prime Signatures. You know what might be easier? That actually might be easier for us. Empty box. Let's see if it worked. Not as well as I would have hoped, but we're going to do half the case, guys. Half the case at a time. What's up, Josh Copeland? Scott Kleckner, Aaron Price, Justin Jernigan. Here's four. Here's five. We'll go six. So much for that idea, huh? Thought that was going to make things a little bit easier. I mean, it does, but... I will check on the helmets here in just a second, guys. Give me 1 second, fellas. There are four mini helmets left. Four mini helmet spots left. And we will break that right after this if they sell out. Remember this. I remember the allotment. So that'll help us get through it quicker. We will break the mini helmets tonight, Matt, if they sell out. Other than that, if we sell out, for some reason we sell out Lux Football or Playbook Football or Inception, all those are here. So whenever they sell out, that's when they go. Alright, we'll go right through the base quickly. Got Colin Kaepernick, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Buck Allen, James White, Brandon Marshall, Danny Amendola, Colin Kaepernick, Jerry Rice, Brian Hoyer, Jeremy Hill, Steve Smith Sr., Carson Palmer, Eric Decker, Carlos Hyde, Cam Newton, Philip Rivers, Matt Ryan, and Jerry Rice. Those are your base, fellas. Those are your base cards. All right. Next up, we'll do our proofs. Here are the proofs. Brandon Marshall's hurt? Oh, that's not good. First up, we have a purple proof, 46 out of 49, Austin Seferian Jenkins from the Bucks. This goes out to Martin. Well, that was way too big there. These are 100s. Yes, they are. Next up for the Patriots, Damon with a Tom Brady red proof, 47 out of 149. 47 out of 149, Tom Brady. What happened to Brandon Marshall? Next up we have for the Falcons, Roddy White, red proof, 129 out of 149. Red proof, Roddy White. Come on, focus. There we go. Only two helmets left? I hope they sell. I want to open them. Next up to the Colts, Mike Cusero with a Frank Gore, 11 out of 149, red proof. Next up we have for the Steelers, Martavis Bryant, red proof, 22 out of 149. Them Bumblebee uniforms. One second, fellas. Get some more penny sleeves out. Link you? Slickersports.com. It's right on the front. It's the only helmets that we have on the page. Next up. Red proof for the Rams, 88 out of 149. Oh, the Steelers, by the way, went out to Aaron Price. The Rams here are going out to Matt Jordan, Nick Foles. Mr. Weinberg, it's just slickersports.com. I don't know if you have gone to it yet. All right. see what we got in the next group. For the Green Bay Packers, Damon with a Brett Favre Prime Signatures Icons. Wow. This is not numbered, fellas, not numbered. And these are smaller. Got talked. Oh, wow. Well, that's not good. It's not good at all. Next up for the Broncos, Mike Kucera with a Primetimers Blue, Demaryius Thomas, numbered 77 out of 100. 77 out of 100. Nice. Primetimers Blue, Demaryius Thomas. Going out to the Redskins, Neil Flockton with a Josh Doctson Rookie Revolution. Nice. Josh Doctson Rookie Revolution. Going out to the Redskins, Neil Flockton. Next up for the Giants, Jason Millstone with a nice Victor Cruz Odell Beckham Jr. Proteges. Nice one there, Mr. Millstone. This is not numbered. Not numbered. So you're saying Brandon Marshall's alive? This one's going out to the New Orleans Saints. Neil Flockton with a Michael Thomas Rookie Revolution. Michael Thomas, Rookie Revolution. Going out to Neil. The Saints. And going out to the Chargers. Neil again with a Proteges, LaDainian Tomlinson and Melvin Gordon. Proteges. Nice. That's the Chargers. Now, this is where I need to grab the good old reliable here checklist and make sure who these other guys are. Rookies, guys, rookies. Here we go. First one is going out to the Dallas Cowboys. Dallas Cowboys is John Everett with a Charles Tapper rookie auto from Oklahoma. 49 out of 49. Charles Tapper. Going out to the Cowboys. Hello, mother. Cowboys. Next up. Oh, man, I should know this. Going out to the Kansas City Chiefs. John Everett with a DeMarcus Robinson. 1 out of 5. Oh, DeMarcus Robinson, auto, rookie card, 1 out of 5. Nice hit. Nice hit for the Chiefs. Nice. Thanks, Mr. Weinberg. I saw that you just bought a spot. This is the Kansas City Chiefs. Makes it easier to ship later. And I should know this one too. Ooh. Let's see who he got drafted to. Because he is not, let's see. Okay, guys, this is going to be a random to the group because this is a free agent. Free agent, guys. Random. 159 out of 199. Mississippi State wide receiver, Darunya Wilson. Cut. Auto. Darunya Wilson. He is currently a free agent. So, this is going to be a random at the end. And guys, this is a mega break, so someone is going to be going to the mega from this break. That is a random. Oh boy. Oh boy. Two good ones here, guys. We'll just grab this one first. 17 out of 25. Auto going out to the Raiders. Martin with a Latavius Murray. 17 out of 25. Sapphire auto. Nice. Latavius Murray. You're terrible, Mr. Weinberg. Only you, buddy. Oh, we got a nice one here, guys. And I know one of the players, what team it is. Let's see if it's going to be a random or not. Let's see. Yes, it is going to be a random between the Seahawks and the Chargers. Seahawks and the Chargers. We have a prime signatures dual autograph of Hunter Henry and Alex Collins. Hunter Henry and Alex Collins. Henry is the Chargers, and Alex Collins is the Seattle Seahawks player. Nice. So let me write those two on here. And that is 52 out of 99. So that will be either the Chargers or Seahawks. Let's see, the Chargers are Neil and the Seahawks are Martin. And the last one here. This is going out to the Cleveland Browns. Neil with a Corey Coleman rookie signature cuts. Nice. It's just like that Darunya Wilson. Signature cuts, Corey Coleman for the Browns. Nice hit, Neil. Nice hit. All right, we're halfway through, fellas. Halfway through. We have two randoms so far. We're going to just do this how we normally do it, because that was kind of a pain the way I had tried it before. Thought it would be a time saver, and obviously wasn't. Weinberg, you have Darunya Wilson on your fantasy team? probably need to run your team a little bit better there, buddy. Yeah, that was kind of cheesy, too. So I think our jerseys are full. I mean, our mini helmets are full. Pretty sure. I'm going to save that empty box there, guys. I'm going to save this one, too. And this one as well. Just to stack the cards up. Let's see what we got, fellas. Let's see what we got. Let's pull some heat here out of the second half. Guys, I don't know if you guys saw or not, but we have Spectra in the store. And Spectra is awesome. So you guys need to go grab some teams in that. We ended up splitting Spectra into two breaks because it's pretty expensive. So we have 2 4-box breaks, and there's some fire coming out of those. That is for sure. Matt, you said you wanted some Falcons. Let's see what I can do. See if I can magically put one of those in this side. Did I really just do that? There are some nice ones in this. I can see them already. And there's also a redemption, and I don't know what it is because it came out of the pack upside down. It's still sitting upside down. I kind of want to be surprised about it. All right, guys, we're going to do the base first. Base first. Here we go. Ronnie Hillman for the Broncos. Josh Norman for the Panthers. Blake Bortles, Jaguars. Bradford for the Eagles. Allen Robinson, Jaguars. Aaron Rodgers, Packers. John Elway for the Broncos. Kobe Fleener for the Colts. Willie Snead for the Saints. Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Devin Funchess for the Panthers. Marquise Lee for the Jaguars. Alshon Jeffrey for the Bears. Austin Davis for the Browns. Kelvin Benjamin for the Panthers. And Danny Woodhead for the Chargers. Oh, and Brian Urlacher for the Bears. Those are your base cards, fellas. Marshall's back in. Guess it wasn't that bad, huh? All right. Here are our proofs. Going out to the Steelers. Aaron Price with a red proof. 48 out of 149 for D'Angelo Williams. D'Angelo Williams, red proof. 48 out of 149. For the 49ers, John Everett with a Torrey Smith. Red proof, 96 out of 149. Oh, wrong one. Next up for the Cardinals, Tim Mosher with a blue / purple proof. 22 out of 49 for Chris CJ2K Johnson. CJ, 2 yards per carry. Next up for the Seahawks, Martin with a Thomas Rawls, 82 out of 149, red proof. Marshall caught a pass already. Next up for the Vikings, Greg Eastus on the board with a Kyle Rudolph. Oh, that's a base. Well, sorry. Still on the board, but for the Panthers, Neil Flockton with a Josh Norman blue proof, 47 of 49. Next up we have for the Cleveland Browns, Neil Flockton with the Gary Barnage, red proof, 22 out of 149. Tim, you got a CJ card. Let's go with these ones first. Now, I know we just had this guy earlier, so I'm going to have to look him up again, though, for sure. Alex Collins, Rookie Revolution. Alex Collins, you guys remember? Alex Collins, Seahawks. Well, all you got to do, William, is go on over to our Facebook group page. Check that out. Or you can go to slickersports.com and buy yourself a spot. Next up we have for the Miami Dolphins, John Everett with a Jarvis Landry sightlines. Jarvis Landry sightlines. Yeah, William, all you got to do is go over to slickersports.com. Grab a team in whatever break, and you can get in on it with us. But go over to our group page, facebook.com/groups/slickersports. Next up, we have Arizona Cardinals, Tim Mosher, with a Proteges, Larry Fitzgerald, and John Brown. Let's see if I can get that to focus for you, Tim. I don't know why. There, a little bit. There we go. Proteges. Marshall is out and Decker scored a touchdown. Next up for the Buffalo Bills, John Everett with a sightlines, Tyrod Taylor. Tyrod Taylor, sightlines. These are not numbered. Some of them are, but these ones are not so far. Huh. Another Miami Dolphins, John Everett. Jarvis Landry, sightlines. And we have a showstopper, 62 out of 100 for the Green Bay Packers, Damon Thielen. With a showstoppers, Clay Matthews. Nice hit. Clay Matthews, showstoppers. No problem, William. All right. Now, to start on some autographs. Let's see what we have here. Going out, we know this one. Well, I know this one. Going out to the Tennessee Titans, Scott Williams. You're on the board, buddy, with an Austin Johnson, Sapphire Rookie Auto. 16 out of 25. Nice hit, Scott. Nice hit. Scott on the board with the Titans. Next up for the Houston Texans, Mike Kucera, who's had a lot of luck with the Texans. 21 out of 49 rookie signature cuts of Braxton Miller. Braxton Miller, fellas. Rookie signature cuts out of 49. Nice. Nice hit there, Mike. I'm not really sure this next guy. I should know. Going out to the Jets. J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. Aaron Price with a Darren Lee. Ruby Red rookie card. Auto. 31 out of 49 for Darren Lee. Going out to the Jets. Nice. Jets. Next one up. This guy's gonna finally be happy. Going out to the Atlanta Falcons. Matt Anderson with a Justin Hardy. 55 out of 99 auto. There you go, Matt. Matt, you're on the board. 55 of 99. Justin Hardy. There you go, buddy. Got one. Going out to the Buffalo Bills. John Everett with a Carlos Williams. 88 out of 99 auto. Carlos Williams. Yeah, Matt, you only waited until a couple cards left in the case. And we have one more. We have a redemption. And I did not look at it yet, guys. So let's see what we got. I'm pretty sure I know this guy. Going out to the Buffalo Bills. John Everett gets a prime prospect signature of Shaq Lawson. Let's see if we can get this to come in. There we go. Prime prospect signature, Shaq Lawson, going out to the Bills. Now, we got two randoms. So give me just a second here, guys. I'm going to flip you guys over to the other page real quick. And I'm going to take the payment book off. I'm going to take these off. And first up is going to be the Hunter Henry. And Alex Collins. Chargers and Seahawks, guys. Chargers and Seahawks. First thing we're going to do is we're going to roll the virtual dice, find out how many times we're going to use our randomizer, how many times we're going to randomize our lists. So, first things first. We only reroll snake eyes. Let's see what we got. 2-6. So we're going to go 8 times on everything. 8 times. There's your timestamp. First things first, we got the Chargers. And we have the Seahawks. So, fellas, we're going to go 8 times. Top team on 8. Top team on 8 gets this card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th and final time goes out to the Chargers. There's your timestamp, fellas. Randomize this list 8 times. So the Chargers. That is Neil Flockton. Next up, guys, everyone gets a chance at this guy here. This is Darunya Wilson. Auto, 159 out of 199. 159 out of 199. I'm going to get everybody in. So, give me just a second here. I'm going to grab everyone from the break. And we're going to drop everyone in to the list. That's everyone. This is the card we're going for. Darunya Wilson. Okay? Here we go. 8 times, fellas. 8 times. Top spot on 8 gets the Darunya Wilson. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time. Give me a second here. 8th and final time. Top spot gets to Darunya Wilson. Matt Jordan gets the Darunya Wilson. Congrats to Matt Jordan. I'll take that bet, Tim. I'll take the bet now. All right, fellas. Now, I'm going to grab all the names again. Give me 1 second here. Let's start a new list. We're going to drop all the names. Everyone is back in. We're going to go 8 times. Top spot on 8 is going to get a mega entry. Top spot on 8. Good luck, guys. Top spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time, fellas. Top spot is getting a mega entry. Matt Anderson! Congrats to Matt Anderson! You are getting a mega entry, Matt. Congrats, buddy. Matt Anderson from Prime Sigs 4. Congrats, Matt. Okay, guys, give me 1 second here.